My previous car was a Proton Saga. That's not the punchline. But thank you for laughing at all. But my Proton Saga was a limited edition model. Mine's the model where the power window works. There are only 20 units in Malaysia. Saga with the working power window. I used to own one of them. And because of that, I purposely choose Touch and Go over Smart Tech just to show off my power window. People on the Smart Tech lane, they'll be like, oh, a Proton with a working power window. I use the same trick whenever I drive through a police roadblock, just to distract the policeman. Sama petang kan, sempoi gila kereta ni. Kereta ni nak jual? Tak, mau simpan. Kalau nak jual, ni nombor saya. It's amazing. The Proton Saga is also a very safe car. The top speed of the car is 110 kilometers per hour. Once you go more than that, it'll pop on the display there. Are you sure? I can't tell when I'm going to die.